Him?
Thank you.
holding on to him.
So the green bean thrower is down there, stand up, ready to play.
Mom said she saw him, he waved at her.
No, Ariana has soccer practice and he's the coach. Ariana has soccer practice and he's the coach.
Sweetheart.
What do you say, front or back or what?
Yeah, sweetheart. in tonight's middle school football contest. Tonight's contest is being played according to the rules of the Nebraska School Activities Association. These rules provide for fair competition among players and coaches. Fans also help promote good sportsmanship by observing the rules of fair play and taking responsibility for keeping this game at a high level of sportsmanship. There will be no national anthem tonight, so anytime you're ready, let's play football. Kicking off for Holdrege will be Josh Wilbur. Back deep for Cozad to receive the kickoff. Number 35, Owen Ross. Number 26, Matthew Arndt. And number 27, Ethan Atchison. Kickoff returned by Matthew Arndt. Tackle made by Cameron Waldo and Colin Mussman. Be first and 10, Cozad. Ball in the 35. Ball carried by Matthew Arndt. Tackle on the play by Gavin Ironshell. Second down, 9. Ball carried by Ethan Atchison. Tackle made by Cameron Waldo. That is good enough for the first down. Ball will be on the 49 of Holdrege. First and 10. Ball carried by Matthew Arndt. Tackle made by Josh Wilbur. Another good gain gives Cozad first and 10. Ball on the 22. Ball carried by Ethan Atchison. Tackle made by Quincy Bell. Another first down for the Haymakers. Ball carried by First and goal, ball on the 7. Ball carried by Matthew Arndt. Tackle made by Aiden Blair and Jacob Moon. Gain of 3, second and goal from the 4. Ball carried by Matthew Arndt. Tackle made by Gavin Ironshell. Gain of 3 on the play. Third and goal from the 1. Touchdown, Cozad. Owen Ross with the touchdown. Point conversion, good by Matthew Arndt. 5:01 to play in the first quarter. Your score is, there's a penalty flag, it looks like. So hold on. Holding called on the Haymakers. That'll back them up 10. We'll try it again. Point conversion good by Ethan Atchison. And again, with 5:01 remaining in the first quarter, your score, Cozad 8, Holdrege 0. Kicking off for Cozad will be Miles Ide. Kickoff return by Josh Wilbur. Stepped out of bounds. It'll be 1st and 10, Holdrege. Ball on the 43 of Cozad. Ball carried by Aiden Blair. Tackle made by Matthew Arndt. There's a flag on the play. Incidental face mask called on the Haymakers. It moves the ball forward 5 yards. It'll be first down and 7. Ball carried by Aiden Blair. Tackle made by Matthew Arndt. Gain of 1. 2nd and 6. Pass complete to Bryson Samuelson. Tackle on the play by Angel Salazar. That is good enough for the first down. Ball's on the 28-yard line of Cozad. Pass intended for Bryson Samuelson, broken up on the play by Owen Ross for Cozad. That incomplete pass brings up 2nd down and 10. Ball carried by Josh Wilbur. Tackle made by Owen Ross and Braden Barber. Loss of 3 on the play. I'll bring up 3rd and 13. Incomplete pass by Holdrege will bring up 4th down. Thank you. Ball carried by Josh Wilbur. Tackle made by Matthew Arndt and Ethan Atchison. That turns the ball over on downs. That'll give Cozad first and 10. Ball on the 29-yard line. Ball carried by Matthew Arndt. Tackle made by Cameron Waldo. That is good enough for the first down. First and 10, Cozad. Ball on the 49. Ball carried by Ethan Atchison. There is a flag on the play. Tackle made by Gavin Ironshell. Personal foul, face mask called on Holdrege. That'll be a 15-yard penalty. That'll give Cozad a first down. Ball will be on the 32-yard line of Holdrege. Ball carried by Matthew Arndt. Tackle made by Bryson Samuelson. Loss of one, second and 11. Timeout, Cozad. Ball carried by Matthew Arndt. Tackle made by Gavin Ironshell and Aiden Blair. Tackle was made by Jacob Moon and Aiden Blair. Matthew Arndt runs in for the score for Cozad. Yard touchdown run by Matthew Arndt. Two-point conversion good by Ethan Atchison. And your score with 36 seconds left in the first quarter. Cozad 16, Holdrege 0. Back deep for Holdrege to receive the kickoff will be Cameron Waldo and Josh Wilbur. Kicking off for Cozad will be Miles Ide. Kickoff returned by Connor Tilson. It'll be first and 10, Holdrege. Ball on the 37. Pass complete to Gavin Ironshell. Tackle made by Owen Ross for Cozad. Just short of the first down, it'll be second and one. That is the end of the first quarter. flat. Starts second quarter, 2nd and 1 for Holdrege. Ball on the 46. Ball carried by Gavin Ironshell. Tackle made by Miles Ide and Ethan Atchison. It is good enough for the first down. Ball's on the 50-yard line. Ball carried by Josh Wilbur. Tackle on the play by Ethan Atchison for Cozad. A loss on the play will bring up 2nd down and 14. Pass was picked off by Cozad. Grayson Smith with the interception for Cozad. Tackle was made by Gavin Ironshell for Holdrege. That'll be 1st and 10 for Cozad. Ball on the 42. 18-yard interception run back. Ball carried by Matthew Arndt. Tackle made by Jacob Moon. Gain of 1, 2nd and 9. Ball carried by Ethan Atchison. Tackle made by Quincy Bell. Gain of 3, 3rd and 6. Ball carried by Matthew Arndt. Tackle made by Josh Wilbur, and there is a penalty flag. Holding called on Cozad. Yard penalty from the spot of the foul. 3rd down, Cozad, 16 yards to go. Pass intended for Owen Ross, incomplete. Coverage on the play by Cameron Waldo. That'll bring up fourth down for Cozad. Back punting for Cozad will be Miles Ide. Receiving the punt will be Cameron Waldo. Punt return by Cameron Waldo. Tackle made by Matthew Arndt for Cozad. First and 10, Holdrege. Ball in the 29. Pass intended for Quincy Bell, incomplete. Coverage on the play by Angel Salazar. And there is a penalty flag. Holding, called on the Dusters. 10 yards from the spot. First and 22 for Holdrege. Ball carried by Grady Keeshan. Tackle made by Lucas Borkland. Loss of three, second and 25. Fumble on the play. Recovered on the play by Cozad. It's Braden Barber with the recovery for Cozad. First and 10, Cozad. Ball on the 13-yard line of Holdrege. Ball carried by Owen Ross. Tackle made by Gavin Ironshell. Gain of four, second and six. Sure. Ball carried by Matthew Arndt. Tackle made by Gavin Ironshell, and there is a penalty flag. Face mask called on Holdrege. Should be half the distance to the goal. It'll be first down and goal for Cozad. Ball on the two. Ball carried by Matthew Arndt. Tackle made by Camden Campana. Campana. Fumble on the play, recovered by Holdrege. First and 10, Holdrege, ball on the one. Ball carried by Jacob Moon. Tackle made by Matthew Arndt for Cozad. That is good enough for the first down. First and 10, ball in the 26. Touchdown, Holdrege. Cameron Waldo with the touchdown. Seventy-four-yard touchdown run by Cameron Waldo. Ball carried by Josh Wilbur. Tackle made by Ethan Atchison. Two-point conversion, no good. The score with 1:57 left in the half. Cozad 16, Holdrege 6. Back deep for Cozad receiving the kick will be Owen Ross, Matthew Arndt. Also back, Ethan Atchison. Kicking off for Holdrege, Joss Wilbur. Kickoff return by Matthew Arndt. That'll be first and 10 for Cozad. Ball in the 41. Ball carried by Matthew Arndt. Tackle made by Cameron Waldo. 14-yard run. Brings up first and 10 for Cozad. Ball on the 44 of Holdrege. Four-yard touchdown run by Ethan Atchison. Carried by Matthew Arndt. Two-point conversion, no good. And your score with a minute 25 left in the second quarter. Cozad 22, Holdrege 6. Kicking off for Cozad will be Miles Ide. Back deep receiving the kickoff, Cameron Waldo, Joss Wilbur. Kickoff return by Joss Wilbur. A host of haymakers on the tackle for Cozad. I'll bring up first and 10 Holdrege. Ball on the 42-yard line. Thank you. Ball carried by Aiden Blair. A fumble on the play. Looks like it was recovered by Holdrege. Tackle was made by Ethan Atchison for Cozad. Gain of 2, second and 8. Pass by Jacob Moon is incomplete. Tackle on the play by Lucas Borglund. There is a penalty flag. Holding called on Holdrege. Spot foul of 10 yards. Bring up second down. 22. Ball carried by Jacob Moon. Tackle made by Braden Barber and Hayden Walker. And that is the end of the first half. The score at the half, Cozad 22, Holdrege 6. Kicking off for Cozad to start the third quarter will be Miles Ide. Back deep for Holdrege, Josh Wilbur. Cameron Waldo. Kickoff return by Cameron Waldo. First and 10 for Holdrege. Ball on the 28. Ball carried by Josh Wilbur. Tackle made by Matthew Arndt. Gain of 5, second and 5. Ball carried by Gavin Ironshell. Tackle made by Owen Ross. That is good enough for the first down. Ball on the 41. Ball carried by Josh Wilbur. Knocked out of bounds by Ethan Atchison and Braden Barber. Gain of 7, second and 3. Ball carried by Aiden Blair. Tackle made by Miles Ide. No gain, brings up third down. Fumble on the play. Looks like it's recovered by Cozad. Miles Ide on the recovery for Cozad. First and 10, Haymakers. Ball on the 48-yard line of Holdrege. Ball carried by Ethan Atchison. Tackle made by Gavin Ironshell. Flag on the play. Face mask called on Holdrege. And that is good enough for the first down. We have an official's timeout for an injury. First and 10, Cozad, ball on the 38. Ball carried by Matthew Arndt. Tackle made by Gavin Ironshell. Gain of 3, second and 7. Ball carried by Matthew Arndt. Tackle made by Colin Mussman and Gavin Ironshell. No gain, third down and 7. Ball carried by Ethan Atchison. Tackle made by Caden Campana and Riley Jaycox. No gain. Fourth and 7 for Cozad. Timeout, Cozad. Penalty flag. Offsides on Holdrege. Thank you. Ball carried by Matthew Arndt. Tackle made by Caden Campana. That is good enough for the first down. First and 10, ball on the 25. Ball carried by Matthew Arndt. Tackle made by Caden Campana. Ball carried by Matthew Arndt. Tackle made by Caden Campana. Ball carried by Matthew Arndt. Tackle on the play by Colin Mussman. That is good enough for the first down. The first and goal from the 9. Ball carried by Ethan Atchison. Tackle made by Colin Mussman and Aiden Blair. Gain of 7 on the play, second and goal from the 2. Touchdown, Cozad. Ball carried for the touchdown by Owen Ross. Pass complete to Ethan Atchison for the 2-point conversion. And your score, 25 seconds left in the third quarter. Cozad 30, Holdrege 6. Thank you. Back deep for Holdrege. Cameron Waldo, Josh Wilbur, kicking off for Cozad, Miles Ide. Kickoff return by Aiden Blair. Tackle made by Ethan Atchison. And there is a flag on the play. Personal foul, horse collar called on the Haymakers. Be a 15-yard penalty. Be first and 10, Holdrege. Ball on the 49-yard line of Cozad. Ball carried by Gavin Ironshell. Tackle made by Braden Barber, Matthew Arndt. Gain of 4, second and 6. That is the end of the third quarter. Pass intended for Bryson Samuelson. Hayden Walker knocked the ball down, incomplete pass, third down. Ball carried by Grady Keeshan. Tackle made by Miles Ide. Loss on the play. I'll bring up fourth down and 8. Thank you. Ball carried by Aiden Blair. Tackle on the play by Ethan Atchison. That is good enough for the first down. Ball on the 36-yard line of Cozad. Officials timeout. Ball carried by Aiden Blair. Tackle made by Brighton Baca. Gain of 3, 2nd and 7. Pass intended for Bryson Samuelson, incomplete. Coverage on the play by Braden Barber. Third down. Ball carried by Aiden Blair. Tackle made by Miles Ide and Matthew Arndt. Loss of 2 on the play. I'll bring up 4th and 9. Interception by Owen Ross, ran all the way back for a touchdown. Yard interception run back for the touchdown, Owen Ross. Pass complete to Grayson Smith for the 2-point conversion. I think there's a flag. It's offsides on Holdrege, decline, 2-point conversion, good. Grayson Smith.
Thank you.
Back deep for Holdrege. To collect the kickoff will be Cameron Waldo and Josh Wilbur. Kicking off for Cozad will be Ethan Atchison. First and 10, Holdrege, ball on the 45. Ball carried by Gavin Ironshell. Tackle made by Owen Ross for Cozad. That is good enough for the first down. 21-yard run brings up first and 10. Ball on the 34. Fumble on the play. And is recovered by Cozad. Recovery made by Miles Ide for Cozad. First and 10, Cozad, ball on the 34. Timeout, Cozad. Ball carried by Matthew Arndt. Tackle made by Gavin Ironshell. Gain of one, second and nine. Ball carried by Matthew Arndt. Tackle made by Gavin Ironshell and Tristan Berg. It is good enough for the first down. Ball on the 44-yard line. Ball carried by Ethan Atchison. Tackle made by Quincy Bell. Another good run by Cozad. Gives them first down. Ball on the 40-yard line. Ball carried by Ethan Atchison. Tackle on the play by Gavin Ironshell. Gain of 5, second and 5. Ball carried by Ethan Atchison. Tackle made by Caden Campana. Penalty flag. Third down and 9 for Cozad. And that is the end of the ball game for your 7th graders. Your final score, Cozad 38, Holdrege 6. Nice game, boys. It's fun to watch you. Good job.
Thank you.
Yeah. Back deep receiving the kickoff for Cozad. Be Colton Bronstadt. Excuse me. Receiving the kickoff for Cozad will be Brayden Schneider and Bryson Schneider. Kicking off for Holdrege, Tegan Weaver. Kickoff return for a touchdown. Number 24, Clancy Buss for Cozad. 70-yard kickoff return. Touchdown, Cozad. Two-point conversion, good. My number 44. Anybody give me a name for number 44? I'd appreciate it. Landon Baker was the one that recorded the two-point conversion. Kicking off for Cozad, Clancy Buss. Downing the ball for Holdrege, Colter Bronstad. First and 10, Holdrege. Ball on the 21. Ball carried by Baron Medina. There's a fumble on the play. Recovered by Holdrege. Second down. 16. Ball carried by Clay Maloli. Tackle made by Marcus Ruano. Pass intended for Colter Bronstadt. Broken up on the play by Bryson Schneider. That'll bring up fourth down, 17. Back deep for Cozad. Clancy Buss on the punt return for Cozad. First and 10, Cozad, ball on Holdridge's 25-yard line. Pass from Oliver Davis to Brayton Schneider for the touchdown. Yard pass reception for the touchdown. Brayton Schneider. Two-point conversion, good. By number 24, Clancy Buss. And your score with 5:22 left in the first quarter, Cozad 16, Holdrege 0. Kicking off for Cozad, Clancy Buss. Kickoff return by Colter Bronstadt. There was a fumble on the play. Tackle on the play by Oliver Davis. Ollie Davis. First and 10, Holdrege, ball on the 31. Ball carried by Jace Hammond. Tackle made by Marcus Ruano. Loss of two, second and 12. Ball carried by Baron Medina. Tackle on the play by Landon Baker. Penalty flag. Face mask to call on Holdrege. That is the 15-yard type. Second down, 27 yards to go. Ball carried by Baron Medina. There's a fumble on the play. The tackle was made by Clancy Buss. First and goal, Cozad. Ball on the 7. Touchdown! Ollie Davis. Point after attempt by Ollie Davis. No good. Kicking off for Cozad, Clancy Buss. Kickoff return by Grayson Popple. Tackle on the play by Ollie Davis. First First and 10, Holdrege, ball on the 23. Ball carried by Jace Hammond. Tackle made by Marcus Ruano. Loss on the play. Second down, 11. Pass intended for Clay Maloli, incomplete. Coverage by Ollie Davis. Incomplete pass will bring up third down. Interception, run back for a touchdown. Ollie Davis for Cozad. 26-yard interception run back. Ollie Davis. Extra point attempted by Ollie Davis, no good. Plenty of foot off to the side. With 2:57 left in the first quarter, your score, Cozad 28, Holdrege 0. Kicking off for Cozad, be Clancy Buss. Back deep, Clay Maloli, Grayson Popple. Kickoff by Buss goes out of bounds. That is a penalty. Holdrege accepts the penalty. They'll take the ball on the 35. First and 10, Holdrege. Ball carried by Barron Medina. Tackle for a loss on the play by Landon Baker. Loss of three, second and 13. Goes over the quarterback's head. Baron Medina recovers the ball. Loss of 11 on the play. Bring up third and 24. Ball carried by Clay Maloli. Tackle made by Clancy Buss. Loss of three on the play. Fourth down, 27. Back deep for Cozad. Will be Chaden Hoffmaster and Clancy Buss. Timeout, Cozad. Ball goes over the punter's head into the end zone for a safety. Two points for Cozad. Back deep for Cozad, Bryson Snyder and Brayton Snyder. Kicking off for Holdrege, Tegan Weaver. Kickoff return by Clancy Buss. Tackle made by David Yepes. First and 10, Cozad. Ball on the 14-yard line of Holdrege. Touchdown, Clancy Bus. Fourteen-yard touchdown run, Clancy Bus. Extra point good by Ollie Davis. The score with 34 seconds left in the first quarter. Cozad 37, Holdrege 0. Back deep for Holdrege, Clay Maloli, Grayson Popple. Kicking off for Cozad, Clancy Bus. Kickoff return by Grayson Popple. Tackle made by Bryson Schneider for Cozad. Officials timeout for an injury. First and 10, Holdrege, ball on the 16. Ball carried by Clay Maloli. Tackle made by Marcus Ruano. The Cozad. Loss on the play of 4 brings up second down, 14. And that is the end of the first quarter. Second and 14 for Holdrege to start the second quarter. Pass was intercepted by number 22, Jaden Hobmaster. He runs back for the touchdown. 14-yard interception run back for a touchdown. Jaden Hobmaster. Thank you. Looks like maybe we're going to call the game. Game is over. We're sure glad to see that young man up and walking. Your final score of the game, Cozad 43, Holdrege 0. I'd like to thank everyone for coming tonight. Please police your area. Make sure your trash gets down to the receptacles. I want to wish Holdrege a safe trip home. Thanks for coming up. It was a nice night for football. And we'll see you at the next game. Good night, everybody.
Ooh.